Alright, so, I kind of forgot. I never beat the DLC for Dark Souls Remastered on this account. Or in general. So, I kind of forgot to start recording through most of this fight. Just know, it was a pretty long fight. Like, this clip is only 4 minutes long. But it took me a little bit, so enjoy me beating the Dark Soul, the Dark Sauce DLC. The one thing that I spent like 7 episodes fighting one boss and going insane. The one where I ended up singing Adele to destroy him. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave it there. Enjoy the clip of me almost dying a couple times and eventually killing this guy. Here's what happens when you do the DLC and you find Sif. It's a little different than when you normally fight him. And yeah, it's gonna be interesting. So enjoy this cutscene. He sniffs you. He's like, you looking kind of tasty, but also cute. And then he just goes back to instantly wanting to murder you. He's like, oh, hey, I know you. And then he's just like, ah, woof. And then he kills you. Alright, just gotta tie up a couple loose ends with the four kings, and yeah, then we can start working on old Gwyn. Should be pretty easy, you know? I'm gonna fast forward some of this because this fight takes forever. Yaga. Alright, well, now all we got is to beat the, Soul of Cinder, Gwyn, Lord Gwyn, or whatever his face is. Shouldn't be that hard, you know, I've done this like 4 or 5 times. It's probably gonna take me like one try. Oh yeah, can't wait to go fight him this time. This ought to be fun. And there I go.
Bless thy safe return. Let calf and frant serve. We are here to serve your highness.
On my life, their never-ending cutscene, that is the credits, is back. Oh my god. Oh yeah, so 15 hours and 17 minutes is how long it took me to beat this game, along with DLC that I've never done before. You know, that's only 5 times my record of 3 hours, that's fun.